Hello. Well, happy 4th of July, everybody. 2016, July 4th. Ironically enough, it just started to rain, so I actually had to get a umbrella. So I don't want to get the camera wet, but it's like an artillery barrage. So we're going to try to see if I can get something. Whoop. I mean, even when I was on, I was playing Guild Wars 2 just now, some of my guildies, because I talk on TeamSpeak, could actually say, "Jesus, sounds so loud over your microphone." I'm like, yeah. It's like the Battle of the Somme here, which ironically enough was 100 years ago. So, it was actually very dry and clear today. Clouds only came in just like the last 2 hours. Mind you, we do need the rain, so. Oh, great, and the sprinkler system from the neighbors just went on. That's just nice. First time I'm really doing this with my HD camera. God only knows if YouTube will have it in HD, because I found out anything over 5 minutes has not been showing up as HD, even though I've been filming it in HD, which is really annoying when you think about it. So we'll see with this one. I don't know. I'm not going to video edit it, so I'm just going to put it straight in. My poor cats are all freaking out. Of course, they don't like it. Wow. Some are fine. I mean, some of the kitties I had in the past had no problem with it, but this particular crew, they don't like it. And I was double checking how many of my collection that I have not taken a shooting video of, you know, with this camera, and I found out it was about 12 of them. My snob hunts, two of my handguns, my 83 matchlock, and mostly my black powder cartridge and percussion guns, and three of my Mosins. And my wheel lock, but of course that one is still being repaired by Bolin in Poland, the lock mechanism. He is fixing it. Seems the rain stopped for now. That's good. Yeah, it must have been just a brief shower. Yeah, of course, with all the clouds in the sky, and that, you know, stuff farther away is not going to be seen so easily. But you can see the highlights in the clouds, which is pretty cool. What's up, Britishers are coming through the front. Allies kaput. For the Kaiser, for the Fatherland. And of course, for my kiddies, today is in fact the fifth birthday of Sparky, aka the shithead, because he actually replies to shithead more now, because I'm constantly calling him that. Even though it's not his given name. He is the troublemaker in my house. Finger up there so it wouldn't oh, looks like another car's coming. Great. Oh, are you kidding me? Really? I was gonna stop. There we go. Now I got street light, which I didn't want. Start it up again. Hope I didn't get any water on the lens. I don't know, the viewfinder from behind is kind of a little blurry, but I don't know if that's just because it's trying to focus in or not. Yeah, rain's starting to get a little heavier. Ah, good. Might have to call it soon. Ah, excellent. I have no desire to get hit. Looks like I got a speck of water on the lens. I'm gonna call it then. It is starting to get heavier. It's not good. Okay, well then, have a good one and have a happy, safe 4th, everybody. And happy birthday, United States. 240 years. Let's hope you got many, many, many more. And have a good one and have a safe holiday, everybody. Talk to you next time. Bye.